Seems that all the people want to do is grab the streets of Amsterdam.